The UK-based sustainable energy solutions company has secured millions in funding. KEW Technology has been awarded $4.4 million, $5.59 million, from the Department for Energy Security and Net Zero's Hydrogen BACC Innovation Program, which it will use to turn its waste to hydrogen technology solutions research into a real-world demonstration at its sustainable energy facility located in Wensbury. KEW plans to retrofit its current gasification plant with new add-on tech.
This new waste to hydrogen add-on technology solution will be used to separate hydrogen and carbon dioxide. According to KEW Technology COO Kevin Chown, the company assessed amine, PWA carbonate, cryo with PSA, and cryo with membrane packages against key criteria, such as energy requirements, hydrogen efficiency, and purity, as well as cost. The assessment was carried out in partnership with Aston University.
Chown explained that PWA was selected as the best solution due to it having greater energy efficiency than available technology on the market. Unlike PWA, unless a waste heat source is locally available, other tech requires thermal energy and combustion of a substantial proportion of the energy produced.
With PWA systems utilizing only water retained and recycled, not continuous consumption, it offers lower environmental impact and risk than the use of chemical solvents, the COO said.
KEW's waste-to-hydrogen technological solution uses only end-of-life waste or low-grade biomass. H2BE, CCCS bioenergy with carbon capture and storage. KEW's technological solution uses only end-of-life waste or low-grade biomass as the feedstock to generate syngas and then hydrogen.
The solution's innovative separation technology lowers energy consumption and avoids using chemicals. It can improve the cost-effectiveness of hydrogen production from non-recyclable waste, or biomass, and it is believed that it will achieve extremely effective energy performances.
An independent assessment of the company's greenhouse gas emissions reportedly shows overall carbon capture savings of more than 25,000 tons annually of CO2 module, producing more than 1,000 tons annually of transport-grade H2 at fuel cell vehicle purity of 99.7% per the ISO standard. The funding will significantly help commercialize the technology.
Chown said that KEW Technology is delighted to have been awarded further funding, as it will give the company the unique ability to test its waste to hydrogen technological innovation in a proven real-world production facility.
This funding will significantly help accelerate the commercialization and technology readiness level of this emerging technology on the way to cost-effective hydrogen supply from H2BACC systems, Chown added.
Finding this video interesting? Hit subscribe and grab our newest ebook on the link below and leave us a comment. Thank you.